So hello and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance and then we will be underway. And our live game is Real Madrid against Liverpool. This is Peter Drury and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
So the players and officials stand tall for the anthem. Real Madrid have chosen to go 4-3-3.
Yeah, and a system that relies on an industrious midfield to cover the ground.
Chamberlain, Chan,
Firmino
with the ball through, going through, has a pop, and the follow-up, he's delivered all right!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages, he struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Keylor Navas reacted well to the initial effort, but couldn't get it right out of the danger area.
Well, that's not the best attempt by the keeper, and he's just paid the ultimate price, hasn't he?
Real Madrid trail at this early stage. How will they respond? To set one up. Klein. Marcelo plays it forward, dashing forward at pace, into the channel. Benzema beats the offside trap. It's Modric! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Then on the defensive side of his game.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, your striker should be the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
Goes wide. Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeper.
Great leap! Oh, nearly is nothing.
Yeah, he may have snatched it down a bit, even though it was quite close.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there. Is it in? That really should have hit the net. It's Modric!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Wijnaldum.
Liverpool pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Daniel Carvajal.
Forward it goes. Now the pass. It's the through ball.
Klein goes up and over.
Firmino.
Mohamed Salah.
Hoists it high.
Daniel Carvajal. Chamberlain
tries to dink it in.
Keylor Navas catches it safely. Marcelo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Steered out wide.
Benzema.
Modric.
Can he put it away?
Up towards the front line. Klein.
Looks to slip it through.
Modric
tries a through ball.
Ronaldo
looking to get on the end of this.
He's got away.
He's gone for it.
Milner goes looking.
Firmino.
Reaching half time and still behind. Make something happen now.
Rafael Varane. Bale. Casemiro. Toni Kroos.
Passes it through.
Looking to break out here. He's left his man.
Heads it!
It's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Real Madrid grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well-matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. Good interception.
Wijnaldum.
There's the end of the first half. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. First half thoughts?
It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. We are already promptly back on the way.
Real Madrid can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose. They can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Van Dijk
tries to get it forward quickly.
Lallana
floats one over.
Carvajal
did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on.
Milner quickly realised that he was headed down a dead end. Maybe he was waiting to be fouled.
It's a good stubborn defence.
Modric!
other two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well.
Well, no goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out. Credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Mane plays it into the channel, and the ball is out of play.
Casemiro.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
Benzema.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Shot a goal! The keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And he just whacks it away. Where to from here? It's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, sweet feet from him there. Sergio Ramos. Looks like a good ball through.
Benzema really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Firmino. Looks to slip it through. Mane, he's got away. And Mane! Oh, great save, real class.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Marcelo. Looking to shoot!
Mane.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Aimed low and direct.
Mane.
Now it's Mane.
Lana.
Oxlade-Chamberlain. Pass out wide.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Shapes the shoots! That would have been game, set and match.
Toni Kroos was totally aware of how that chance could have impacted on the game, and that should have gone in.
Mane.
Good defending. He knew he had to stop it right there. Tries a through ball.
Mane
to get on the end of this.
Liverpool are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Ronaldo. Delicate ball.
Real Madrid are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Oxlade-Chamberlain.
Liverpool getting a lot of touches here, but they're not making much progress.
Ronaldo
with the ball through.
Time is ticking away, and they're playing as if they're defending a lead. They've got to get it up
the pitch. Going through.
Liverpool have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
It's Bale! The keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. to set them on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
That's Roberto Firmino.
Builder.
And it's Mane. It really is now or never. They need a goal, however it comes.
Firmino clips one through.
Mane plays it backwards, and they'll try again. So that's it. It is all over.
Real Madrid did it the hard way.
A testament to their great powers of recovery. They have defied the odds. How do you look back on the game then?